Santa's gonna come.
Welcome to Sydney. We arrived super early today. We arrived probably around 7 o'clock, so we have to walk up around 4. Super early, but
didn't sleep.
Oh yeah, someone did something last night, so he didn't sleep. So let me show you guys the Australian, I mean Sydney sky. It's kind of like, yeah, bad. The situation is bad. So we still don't know if the fireworks is happening, but like Josh said, it's still going to happen, but we'll see later today. And now we're just going to grab some lunch. We're not too far from the Chinatown, so we're probably going to grab some Asian food. By the way, let me show you guys my forehead. It's peeling. It's the first time in my entire life I peeled, because I got 10, but I never peeled. So this is how hard the Australian sun is. It's not cool. So I have to wear SPF all the time. By the way, I bought the sandals from COS yesterday. They're so cute. With the ugly sandals. So cute. Garbage birds. They're eating garbage and they look super scary. Really ugly birds. No. Opera House. Imagine tomorrow this place will be packed with thousands of people just to watch the fireworks.
Hola, chico.
Okay, just to wrap. Anyway, so we're just trying to figure out where we're going to spend our New Year's Eve tomorrow, because you literally have to stay here from the morning, basically like 12 hours just here and going nowhere with no toilet and stuff. So we're just trying to figure out, oh my god, like where's the best spot, but still no decision yet.
It's a toughie.
Yeah. What's the bridge called?
Harper Bridge.
Harper. We're now trying to hunt for some food for our dinner. A lot of cool restaurants here. The New Year's Eve.
New Year.
We're all dressed up. We're going to Honey Hopper.
Darling Hopper. Honey Hopper.
Darling Hopper. So we're going to this club thing, and we are the VIP. We bought the VIP tickets, so we get to stay there whole night and have food and the view and the fireworks, everything.
3, 2, 1.
So we're now at Coogee Beach. We're going to do like a small hike, like 3.7.
It's a walk.
Yeah, it's a walk. And this is the Coogee Beach. So it's actually the other side of Bondi Beach.
I played
the blues. While I waited, while I waited for a choose, for a choose, for a choose, for a you've been waiting too long. Now you know it. Always been strong. But goddamn, I hate you. Keep rolling on, sucking in, won't stand this behavior. Keep hating on what you said. We've been waiting too long.
Okay, so I finally just got my jacket. So the story is, I was at Melbourne at this cafe and then I forgot my jacket there. And this super nice cafe, they just sent my jacket back. So it's the Camper, what is it? Crimper Cafe. But actually I have to go all the way to the post office to collect it because I don't know what happened, but this is my favorite jacket and I already lost him, so what never happens again. It's Friday today, that means I only have one full day, which is tomorrow, to be here in Sydney, Australia. So I'm kind of sad. But today we rent the car, like super spontaneous. So we're renting the car and now we're headed to Royal National Park. And I'm still trying to get used of, like, because they have to, the seats, driver seats is on the right and I'm here on the left, but I feel like I'm driving because, yeah, you know, in America it's like the opposite side. But anyways, now we're heading to Royal National Park. I think we're just going to do not a short hike, but there's a hiking trail, and the weather is actually, it's still cloudy, but I think it's fine. Next stop, wedding cake drop. Here we go, 3.4 kilometers. And it's hella hot. See my sunburn at my chest. It's healing, but getting there. The sun from the Australia.
Right behind you. This is okay for your wedding. Look at this clip. Ooh.
So we're on the wedding cake block. That's it. That's it. It's blocked by the fans. Exactly, we got it. Good job. This is like a 2 hour walk, a 2 hour hike, or maybe an hour and a half. And it's worth it, but it's hot. We're going to be burnt for sure. Again. What are you doing?
Rock climbing.
Fail.
Fail.
We found